But before the polls closed in Indiana, Ted Cruz called Trump a pathological liar, a Laurel, a narcissist, and a serial philanderer. That's right. I'm pretty sure Trump was probably like, yeah, and? You know, sadly, all those things, and they can qualify to be a politician.